Quite a simple SAT problem here. If so, we have these two points, P1, P2, the coordinates are 1 and 4, and the other one is 2 and 0, and the line going through these two points. And this line extended, it intersects the y-axis in the point B. That's the y-intercept. The question is, how much is B? If you like to do it, please do it yourself. Stop the video here. If not, let's continue. So we are going to apply that formula, the slope. So we need actually the form slope intercept, which is mx plus b. That's the, so we have to find out how much is the, what is the equation for this line, the function. So we can find m by this formula, y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. In our case, y2 is 0 minus 4, and then over 2 minus 1, which is 1. So we get a minus 4. All right, in this case, the equation will be minus 4x, we found the m, plus b. How can we find b? We can use one of these points. So when x is 2, y will be 0. So let's replace this. 0 equals minus 4 times 2, the x in this case, plus b. And from here, of course, we can easily find b, which is b equals 8. So anyway, the formula would be 4x minus 4x plus 8. Thanks.